Cardi B's fans are shocked by her interesting new look. Offset's alleged mistress retracts her apology. Plus, Nicki Minaj and Lil Kim's feud may have been reignited. Hey guys, it's Allie for Hollywood Life, starting with Nicki Minaj. The Blast is reporting her former stylist, Maher Dridi, wants their $12,000 countersuit thrown out. Nicki allegedly sued Maher because she overpaid him for a job and he didn't return the cash. However, Maher actually denies this, and he was the one who first sued Nicki for refusing to return clothes that she borrowed. But get this, Nicki also wants that case dismissed. On to something you can't dismiss, Nicki is looking incredible on her new cover for Vogue Japan. Now, while she looks amazing, fans are shocked that she has a fake mole. Well, why does anyone care? Well, Lil Kim has an actual mole on her face, so some people think she's copying her, I guess. Twitter has been freaking out, like this user who said Nicki wants to be Lil Kim so bad she even put a fake mole on her face. Well, Lil Kim's stylist got involved by posting a photo of the two women, captioning, "At this point, I'm scared for my friend Lil Kim the Queen Bee. Shorty out here rocking a mole and all. Shorty stole her style, management team, and now her mole." And guess who liked the post? Lil Kim herself. But all right, moving on to Offset's alleged mistress, Summer Bunni. As we previously reported, she allegedly hooked up with Offset while Cardi was pregnant. She's also rumored to have had a threesome with him and rapper Cuban Doll, although Cuban has denied this. Anyway, she previously cried to TMZ showing remorse for her actions.
"I feel ashamed to Cardi B and to like her fans and to her family, to her situation. These were never my intentions, and I wanted to break up a happy home, be a cause of someone just saying like, to get a divorce or anything like that."
Well, now Summer told Power 106, "I want to set the record straight with the whole apology video. At this time, I just want to take that apology back." She also explained she hasn't received any support and feels the whole world is against her. While the promo for the interview has been going around, it seems like the full thing might not come out. Summer was on Instagram Live and revealed someone had them either delay or block the interview.
"People making phone calls.
Don't let it drop. Don't let it drop. If you let it drop, I'ma drop you."
But okay, it doesn't seem like Cardi's too bothered since she just posted this fire photo of herself on Instagram and fans can't stop talking about it. Yeah, I have no idea what's going on with her footwear situation. Like, are they sneakers inside sneakers? Are they moon shoes?
What are those?
One fan even said these shoes are obviously for marketing purposes, but other than that, it's effing ugly. Whoever made them should lose their job. It's horrible. Maybe that user is jealous. I mean, those shoes probably cost more than my rent. But all right, guys, hit the sub, like, and bell button and let us know if Cardi shoes are fire or fugly in the comments below. And follow me on social media at Allie Stagnita.